Remember, if you get walked by...
They're jumping.
Okay, here we go.
They're all jumping right now.
Stand by. Do not aggress until I say. Do not shoot anything until I say. Everyone just stand by.
Where are you guys?
We're in that Echoes. Come to Echoes, walk to Charlie Azura. Okay, they're plussing into local. Everyone stand by.
It's all brave.
Okay, let's shoot the side. Side is primary. Go. Shoot the side. Side is primary.
Got a point on the Talos. I'm gonna hold it.
Go. Side. Shoot the side.
He's running back.
Burn the side. If you get targeted, burn. Anchor up on Charlie.
There's an omen coming through on from the other side.
Copy that. Come on, let's shoot the side. Shoot the side. Put one on top, one cycle. Next one is the mower. Shoot this mower. Mower is broadcast.
He's jumping.
They're running away. Seriously.
Point capsule.
E1 capsule.
He wants getting the shot. Express.
Okay. Wow. They just ran. Jesus. They had like a command ship. Everyone anchor up. Anchor up on Charlie. Put them on top. We lose anybody? Nobody?
Don't think so.
Nice work, gentlemen.
And rust, we rust.
Yeah.
Hey, does anybody want that corpse?
Prowler.
Yeah, if you can get the prowler. No. Everyone anchor up on Charlie. I'm just approaching, go.
They're still waiting on the other side of the gate.
Okay, copy that. Everyone approach the gate. How far are they on the gate? Can you see?
17 to 60k.
Okay, copy that. Everyone get on the gate. We're gonna go through. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump. Fleet, jump. Hold cloak and stand by.
What gate was that?
The one that we're on. Okay, but stand by. Do not decloak, just stand by.
This is a different fleet.
Yeah, this is somebody else who's flying dangerously, who are also brave, but... Okay. Omen Gamma, yeah, it's a kitey fleet. Okay, everyone stand by.
I can get a scramble.
And everyone take that. Everyone take the fleet warp. No, we're gonna bounce out.
That was a lot of purple at once on my screen.
Yeah, a masty cloak. Yeah, if we burn towards a Gamma, we'll just lose dudes, so I'm going to dock some combat probes and we might come back in them at zero. So everyone stay anchored up when you land. If you've got shot at any point you need reps, broadcast now. When you land, broadcast now. Everyone just anchor up.
Should I stay with fleet now, or do you want me to scout the next system?
No, can you keep eyes on those guys? If you can keep eyes on them.
Like, okay, I'll just head back there.
Yeah, just don't die there. Just to bounce around, bounce in and out. Okay, obviously he's just bouncing us to another place. Somebody remind me, what gate did we just come through? Echoes? Yeah, Echoes, okay. Hold on, I'm just going to sort these probes out. Guys, just mash D-scan for a second. Let me know if anything's coming in. Put it on short D-scan, like 5AU D-scan. If anyone's coming in, tell me.
Echoes, gates camped.
Copy that. Who is it? Like, how many is it? How many we just saw?
Yeah, pretty sure 5 frigates.
Okay. Hold on. I've got my probes out. Jesus, this is annoying. Okay, probes are stand by.
We should get married to them, it'll be great.
Everyone take the wing warp, take the wing warp. Here we go.
What range did you warp to?
Wait and see.
I'm making a couple of perches still.
Okay, cool. So when we land, everyone descan. See if you can get them coming in.
Should we load EMP for the thrashers?
Yeah, everyone load EMP. Everyone load EMP, good point. If I haven't got EMP, load phase plasma. I'm just checking that shield resists. Yeah, EMP. Remember to broadcast my shield if you need. Everyone anchor up now, anchor up now, anchor up on Charlie. Drop one's cold for now.
Can I get armor reps, Ash Watts?
Say again?
I need armor reps, Ash Watts. I got nearly gate gun.
Yeah,
I have shield logi.
Yeah, dock. Dock and repair. Dock and repair. Okay, let's go and have a look at top belt. Yeah, let's go and have a look at top, see what's happening. Okay. Can I get scout to go to the top belt? Which I think is planet 3, belt 1. Thank you. Everyone just stay anchored up for now.
There's only one belt.
Okay. And can I get somebody else to go to stay on station and see what's happening?
They're docking up, it looks like.
Seriously?
They've got just a quorum in the top belt.
A worm in the top belt?
A cormoran.
Oh. Okay. Is he at, can you tackle him?
He's at 0. I warped at 100. He's warping back to station.
Everyone take the fleet warp. Just in case.
He warped off.
Okay, copy that. Everyone take the fleet warp and grab when you land.
They're undocking. They are warping.
What do they have?
It looks like about 15 thrashers.
Okay, copy that.
I don't know where they went. To a safe or a pause.
They've
or
got
something.
5 Vexers and a couple of cruisers and some assault frigs as well.
Okay, copy that. Let's get D-scan going and see if we can get eyes on them.
They're landing at station, the Thrasher fleet.
Okay, copy that. Everyone take that fleet warp, take the fleet warp. Ash, yes, you can, because we're LOSEC, you can dock up and repair any station that has repair facilities, which is most of them in LOSEC.
Okay, cool.
If we were in NullSec, then you wouldn't be able to, probably, if we were in SovNull. But at LOSEC, you can. So everyone just anchor up when you land.
Warp to our open it.
Take the fleet warp, take the fleet warp. Stand by. Fighting thrashers, then I'm going to be calling primaries. Remember, we need to be at 0 to apply damage. Broadcast for reps if you need them.
You're sitting in a perch, do 50 up.
Okay, copy that. Everyone clear your broadcast history. Clear history.
They warp to a safe.
Okay, copy that.
They warped to that reinforced pause.
Okay, copy that.
Or, no, it's a Boko.
Okay, what's that? Waffles fleet. Yeah, Waffles Vexa fleet. Okay. I don't suppose anyone's got attack with this. Have we got Jaguar within 12? Really? Is he landing? Okay, go for it, Jaguar. Oh no, he's gone. He's gone to somebody's station.
Brave station.
Okay. Flash.
Okay, let's just sit on this gate at 0 for now. Just sit on this gate for near 0 now. Just gonna wait to see what happens. The American,
Oh boy.
Excellent, here we go. Everyone jump, jump, jump. Fleet, jump, jump, jump. Everyone jump, 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 help, jump, help. Here we go.
They're jumping with us, it looks like.
Yep, good. Everyone decloak, decloak, decloak. Anchor up, decloak, anchor up, decloak, anchor up, anchor up, anchor up. Tanks hot, tanks hot, tanks hot. Stand by. Stand by for primaries, stand by for primaries. Have an approach, approach, approach. That guy first, Aceton, 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 shoot him, shoot him, shoot him.
Warping off.
They're warping off.
Austin go.
Oh my god.
Austin go.
Okay, everyone take the fleet warp, take the fleet warp, take the fleet warp.
Wait, the
Scythe is tackled.
Okay, if you can stop and kill the Scythe. If there's still time to. If you're still. If you didn't get the fleet warp, kill the Scythe. There's a few of us still here. I'm still here. Shoot the Scythe. Do we have enough DPS to kill this guy?
He might just be able to jump. I don't know if he's aggressed.
Yeah, do we have any warp, any webs on this guy? Yeah, warp back to Charlie at zero. Everyone warp back to Charlie at zero. Warp to, back to Charlie at zero. There we go, he's going down, he's going down, he's going down. Broadcast the reps if you need them. Okay, and everyone take their fleet warp, take the fleet warp, take the fleet warp. If you land on gate, if you land on gate, just bounce immediately, just bounce immediately.
I'm scram webbed on gate, I got caught.
I'm scrammed, I'm about to die.
Okay, everyone get off gate, get off gate, just pick a celestial, pick a celestial, go to it. And I'll X up in a second and we can regroup on Charlie. Okay, we're gonna bounce one more time.
I'm helping Waffles kill this small cruiser gang here.
Okay, copy that. Yeah, if you guys are. How's that curse looking?
Are you trying to get this curse? I got it. I think I can get.
If you can get behind him. If you can get behind
him,
we're just
going for. No, I'm circling above him.
Okay, cool.
He's heavy newt fitted, he'll newt me at 100k though. We'll see.
Do you want to exit and double up in fleet now so I've got you?
Okay. Right, I'm going in for the point.
Everyone take the fleet warp, take the fleet warp.
Got point.
Excellent, we're inbound to you.
Got walking to you for secondary.
Primary when we land.
He's burning off, holy shit, he's
primary
fast.
Is the curse, primary is the curse, primary is the curse, go, go, go.
Point again.
Scrams and webs, scrams and webs, scrams and webs. Oh my god, that's close. Go, 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 go.
Yeah, pop I'm neuted out.
Pop mods on, pop mods on. Come on, let's grab this curse. Shoot him,
approach him. Get long point on him.
Approach him, approach him. We need scrams and webs on the curse, scrams and webs on the curse.
Drone damage.
Tackle. Hero tackle, this is your time. Hero tackle, go for it.
Put another point on him.
Everyone go, 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 go. Burn, 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 prop mods on. Go hero tackle. Thrashers, prop mods on, prop mods on. Burn at him, burn at him, burn at him. If we don't get him soon, we're going to have to leave. Come on, go, we're closing, it's 28. I'm 28, 26.
I'm going to put a scram on him.
23.
I got a scram on him.
Yes.
Pointed.
Nice.
Come on, guys, blood this fucker.
And he's webbed.
Excellent. And now he dies. Go for the pod, go for the pod.
Point.
Point.
Excellent.
Got it.
No one can resist the power of the Horde. Fucking good work,
boom.
Gentlemen.
That is awesome. Well done, fellas. Well done.
I'm halfway through structure.
Everyone take that. Wing warp, take the wing warp, take the wing warp.
I really love this NOS on the zip pool.
Oh, nice tackle, Fritz. Good work, that man. Excellent.
Yeah, good,
good work,
job,
everyone.
Good, job.
Good work, everyone, from yellowing in. Can we get kill mail? What's the value? 117, it'll be 150 on Zed kill. Nice work, John. The Nullsec is the only good thing about Nullsec, is being able to do this without fear of landing the whole fleet in a bubble on the station and getting blacked by artillery. Okay, everyone stand by, stand by. We might need to lock and shoot something really quickly, or we might just need to run off. Hugin, Hugin, Hugin. Go for the Hugin, go for the Hugin, go for the Hugin, go for the Hugin, just black and blap immediately, blap immediately. Go, 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 we might just get him, go, go, go. Promoton, Promoton. He's burning off station, he's burning off station. Go for it, go for it, go for it, anchor up, burn towards the Hugin, burn towards the Hugin and blap him. Webs, webs, tackle.
Also got...
No, tackle range.
Got a point on the cinema.
Okay, we got, is he really close? Yeah. Okay, everyone anchor up, anchor up, anchor up, anchor up. Cinnable is primary, Cinnable is primary, Cinnable is primary. Anchor up. Problem's hot, do not burn directly at the Cinnable. He might be arty fit. Shoot the Cinnable, do not burn directly at him. Anchor up on Charlie, anchor up on Charlie. Go, 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 go. Anchor up Charlie, anchor up Charlie. Yeah, as you see, guys, we're like 27 off, and we just can't get this guy, because he's just too close. Okay, look up the... Reaper? Look up the Reaper, kill him. Just blap this Reaper. Second he becomes lockable, blap him. He'll just go immediately, blap the Reaper immediately. Everyone stay
keeping long point on the Cinnable.
Stay anchored up, stay anchored up. Still stay shooting the Cinnable, stay shooting the Cinnable. I kind of feel like he's trolling us a little bit, but we'll see what happens next.
Got him webbed.
Okay, everyone go, go, Cinnable, go, go, Cinnable, go, go, Cinnable. No, yeah, I thought that was going to happen. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's okay. So everyone just anchor up now. We're just going to pull range a little bit on the station. T-Thrashers are a little bit better at station games than this, because you've got 10k, whereas here we've got nothing. Okay.
I'll be trading.
Okay, yeah, I'm bored. Everyone take the swing warp, take the swing warp.
What system you guys in?
Onsu. Everyone jump on.
They haven't jumped out yet.
No, they haven't yet. Everyone can do control space in warp, control space in warp. Gate is red, gate is red. Control space in warp. I bet they jump when they see us inbound.
I'll catch a sign of all then.
I'll get the Celestis.
Okay. Oh yeah, they're totally gonna jump. Everyone jump, 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 feet, jump, 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 jump. Grab whatever you can on the other side. We need webs, webs to stop them burning back. Tackle, this is your time. Cool tackle, cool tackle.
No, they've all fucked up.
Anything at all? Anything at all? No. Okay, never mind. Oh, that's cool. Do they go to a goes?
They walk to station.
Yeah, I could have tackled them, but they could have alphaed me with that Yugen on
field. Yeah, 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 no, that's, yeah, that's fine.
Not gonna waste the armor for that chance.
Nope. Okay, I haven't taken the fleet warp. We're going to a goes and jump on contacts.